What's going on, guys? We are back with another episode of The Walking Dead, Season 2.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
No.
I only need a minute.
You out of your misery right then.
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless.
Here. Thanks. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Things are definitely heading south.
What are you fucking shooting?
I'll do it!
Drop it! Drop it! Don't move!
Everybody be cool!
Oh yeah, and Rebecca turned. And we're now in the middle of a firefight. Game series. The baby.
Out there. Good work, Clem. Shit.
Okay, we gotta do something, y'all. Get down here.
Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us until he runs out of ammo.
So quit talking about it and do it.
Hey. Yeah, all right.
This don't have to get any worse than it already is.
Well, that plan did not work.
Stay quiet. Shit. Fuck. Bro, I'll shoot you too. Who is that? Jane?
She was just... It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is. Get out of the way.
Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us.
It doesn't have to go down like that.
Kenny, please.
He's just a scared kid, man.
Kenny, his sister is dead. He's lost enough already. You don't have to do this.
This house, food. Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit.
No, no. It's true. We have a place, not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be
bullshit.
Stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Oh!
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us. He's lying. We can't trust him.
It's worth the risk to check this place out.
Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Look, don't start, all right?
It doesn't matter why it happened. We have to move on. Think about the baby, Kenny. Their supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance. Unless someone's got a better plan.
Cannibals.
We got something to tie this shit bird up.
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good, but I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me, despite everything I've seen, everything I've been through.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good. Because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back. And it'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
Wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No. That would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
Forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. He's lost. Changing him.
He's lost everything.
You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work, we're all counting on you.
He's tougher than you think. He can handle it.
I don't think that he can.
You'll see.
I hope you're right.
Come on, slowpokes!
We'll catch up.
No, I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what'd I say?
Hey, buddy, stop.
When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on. There's no need for that.
He's getting what he deserves.
He's led us into an ambush.
I'm fucking talking to you.
He deserves it.
He deserves to be treated like a human being. That's all I'm saying.
After what he did, what happened back there was his fault. He lost all his people in one fell swoop. Ain't much we could do to him, maybe.
He tried to kill us!
Kenny, please, ease up on him.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit.
and it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches, too.
Do I?
Are you kidding me? Yes.
I've noticed that, too.
I'm the biggest man of them all. Fuck out of here. Who the fuck do you think is going on up in here?
It's a matter of time before they're challenging each other with something stupid.
Yeah. Suppose I've been in enough spitting contests to agree with you.
Big man, you're just about finished.
Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back. How are you feeling?
If I'm being honest, I've been better.
No shit.
How did we get here?
We walked. At least most of us did. You basically had to be carried.
Sitting in the snow, leaned up against a tree, bullet in my leg. But alive. And so many of my friends are dead for no good reason. And I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone we set out with just gone.
Shit.
Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah. And for what?
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
Yeah, everyone we set out was... is dead.
I could have done more. And that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones. And I gotta live with it.
Alright, this should work.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
Nothing much. You know, complaining, mostly. Guess how far this place is.
Luke's feeling bad about what happened. What?
Really?
But it's not your fault. Bad things happen and we can't control it all the time. She's right. You don't go blaming yourself for this.
Alright. Can we drop it? I'm fine.
Here we go again.
Thanks a lot.
Hey, Clem. Go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do.
Okay.
That a girl. That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Oh yeah, Luke does know.
Go on. You can do it.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean, Rebecca was so out of it she hadn't settled on a name.
Huh. Yeah. I like it.
Alvin Jr. it is. You like that? Well, I think AJ approves. What do you, got there? Because I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier.
Can I change your bandages?
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right.
Yep, sir.
Let's get it over with. Hopefully it don't scare this little guy. Or you. Gonna be pretty when this heals?
Well, it looks a lot better than it did.
And maybe my modeling days ain't over.
Hmm.
I'm guessing this is gonna be the shitty part.
It might sting a little.
You think?
Holy fucking hell!
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You're right.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. Man, is that smart.
He'll be tough. Just like his dad.
Boy, Alvin didn't look it. But yeah, that guy had a pair on him. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here. Alvin should be here, raising this boy. It should be him.
The best thing you can do for Alvin and Rebecca is raise him right. Make sure he's safe.
I intend to.
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep. Are we ready to go? Let's head out.
Is that it? Hey, I'm talking to you!
What? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us.
He doesn't speak much English.
No shit!
Arvo, that's not what you're taking us to, right? How much further is the house you were talking about?
Answer her, goddammit!
There's still more work. Some more hours.
Goddammit! I knew this was gonna happen! This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
You don't fucking know that.
I know we've been walking all day and we're still fucking nowhere.
Stop fighting. Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night? Where everyone isn't at each other's throats. Please. That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
Go with you.
See if you can calm it down a bit.
No, that's all you.
Oh, man.
Wouldn't have guessed that'd work.
Me neither. I think he likes you. Calmed right down for you. He's cute. Yeah, he is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
That's true. They usually look like weird little aliens.
Here, I got them.
Come on over. It's safe.
Damn.
Today's my birthday. Near as I can tell, at least.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
So, that makes you... what? 27?
That's right. I'm surprised you remember. Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork waiting to collect.
I really like school.
Just a waste of money.
Well, the major in art history hasn't helped too much the last few years.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
You get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. I was saving it for a special occasion, man. All it being your birthday and all. Figure.
Ooh.
This is as good a time as any.
Yeah, I'm not gonna have any.
You feel a little guilty taking the first.
Oh, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Here.
That was real nice.
Yeah. I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That
well,
was...
I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
Can't be too careful.
Come on, Kenny. Just sit a little while longer.
Nah, you stay warm.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks, Kenny.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I just don't know what she's getting out of all this. We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts her as okay in my book.
Well, it ain't no secret how you feel about her. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. Guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey!
Alright, it wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
Sorry. Forget I said anything.
It's my fault for bringing it up.
I know what you guys are talking about.
I certainly hope not.
We're talking about kissing stuff.
And close enough.
Yeah. Yes. That is exactly it.
Was there any kissing?
You shut your mouth right now. The both of you.
Talking about the reproductive system of man.
Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I doubt it.
Thanks a lot, Clem.
No, I don't mean it like...
It's okay, Luke. She's just not impressed.
Apparently not.
Come on, Clem. Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry, it's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thought.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else.
Oh, man.
Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that. Oh, and here, maybe a swig of this will change them.
Do I?
Oh.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long. Probably been a while for everyone.
We just want you to feel welcome. It's warm over by the fire.
What is it?
It's rum.
I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to, you know, be around.
It doesn't have to be. We're all adults here.
Are we now?
You know what I mean. Mature or whatever.
I wish it was that easy.
It is. People just love making it harder than it has to be.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something?
Yes, you're part of the group.
That's really good. Have you had any? Wanna sit? It's okay.
I'm a kid.
Okay then. Do it yourself. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals, and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor right at them. And it shattered into 1,000 pieces all over the dining room. And I proceeded to eat what I thought was sugar candy. It was not sugar candy.
Wow. That's really stupid.
Yeah, Clem. I was drunk. The problem with glasses, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Amy thought I was dying, so she called 911. They pumped my stomach. I got grounded for 6 months.
You ate glass?
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal. Here. That guy needs a drink more than any of us. Trying to not make it weird.
Want to sit here?
No. I'm fine.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Wherever you like.
Hey, Clem. Just, needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
I'm sorry for how I acted back there after Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. You did what you could. You tried to help. And I blamed you for it.
You don't have anything to apologize for. I know you didn't mean it.
Thanks. I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should have. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. enjoyed that time away from them, from our family. I'd give anything for one more second with them. Play catch with Duck. Touch Katja's face.
I really liked Katja. She was one of the nicest people I've ever met.
She had a big heart. To get it broken like that, it was too much for her. It should have been too much for me. It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise. You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here. I can handle watching on my own.
The baby might be cold. Maybe you should bring him by the fire.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, baby! Got everyone back together.
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
Ooh.
All right, enough of that.
No, go on.
Hey, Clem. It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is. You just spend so much time trying to stay alive. You don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
Whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
Kenny, please. Don't let it ruin a nice night.
I said my piece.
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So, I think it's best.
Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have.
Leave me alone! He wants some vodka. No. No, don't.
He's dead.
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place. It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
Don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.